We bought one for us. We run one. This is your friend James, Jehovah Rapha, and you, the creator of the universe, and you. The first time he said, I am the Lord that healeth thee, after the children of Israel got out of Egypt. The first covenant he established with them before the Ten Commandments was, I am the Lord that healeth thee if you do what I tell you to do. So guys, let's do what God told us to do. Philippians 2:13, for it is God which worketh in you both to will and to do of his good pleasure. You know, God just has a plan. You know, people say, God just has a plan. He has a plan. You know, this plan, that plan, stuff like that. You know, God just has a plan. Well, yes, God does have a plan. But you need to enact faith to get it done. But what is God doing? Now listen, 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 listen. For it is God who worketh in you both to will and to do of his good pleasure. So what's this mean? It's God who's working in you both to will, which means if you're doing, especially following God and praying, and he's trying to do this with everybody anyway. He's leading sinners to church. He's leading them to Christians. He's leading them away from stuff they're not supposed to be in. But he says, it's God who worketh in you both to will and to do of his good pleasure. That's for you to will and want, you know, to will. First of all, to have a will to do it. You want to do something. And God is the one behind it. You enact faith and you can trust God. He's leading you. If he's led you to these videos, if he's led you to the ministries that are linked below in the videos, if you're watching this on YouTube, if it's, you know, if he's leading you somewhere, it is him willing for you to will and to do of his good pleasure. So remember, trust in the Lord. He's working in your heart. It's not just you by yourself. God's supernatural. He knows how to work with you. God is working in you right now. He's working all this stuff so you can be healed, healthy and wealthy and righteous and wise. It's God which worketh in you both. Not just one or the other. Not just the will. See, we got willing. You're willing to do it. You know, like, you know, the spirit's willing, but the flesh is weak. You know, that was in the old covenant. But, you know, we got a new covenant now. But it's like, first is willing. So, okay, you want to go to church. God's willing in you to do it. And to do of his good pleasure. So then he gives you to do it. It's God which worketh in you both to will and to do. Not just want to go to church, but God is working you to give you the strength to do it. Not want to just believe God for healing and he leaves you off by yourself and you die with sickness and infirmity disease. No, that's not how the Bible works. God wants you to want to do it and get it. This means that there is an answer. There is a finish line. Jesus is the author and the finisher of our faith. He doesn't just say, believe me for healing and then just let you die. Believe me for prosperity, then let you die. He doesn't just dangle stuff in front of you. That's evil. That's wicked. That's a lie from hell. What God does is he gives it so you can will and to do, which means God wants you to come for healing. If you're searching for healing, he's put that will, that desire for you to go for healing, but also to achieve healing. Do it. You want to pray for your family. Yes, you want to do it, but you get with God and help him help you pray, actually do it. Just like Jesus said, whoever hears these words of mine and doeth them not. So this is all part, everyone heard, but do it. So it's God who's working in you. So remember, God is with you. Jehovah Rapha, the God that healeth thee. He's your God. He's with you. He's in you. He loves you. He's working with you right now. He's watching you while you sleep. He never sleeps nor slumber. He's doing everything. You got angels working and people praying for you right now. For it is God which worketh in you both to will and to do of his good pleasure. Live and be.